The best shots from the third round of the RBC Canadian Open came from Carl Pettersson. Second shot at 17, 187 yards, a 6-iron. This was beautiful. Only 5 birdies made all day at 17 at St. George's. One right there from Pettersson. It set himself up for a chance at another here at 18 from 30 feet away. This for a 59. Oh, it catches the left edge, and Pettersson denied a chance at PGA Tour history, but shoots 60 to get to 11 under. He's 4 off the lead and in Sunday's final group.